Going for it.
All right, ladies and genitals, YOTESLAYA here, bringing you some more custom zombies here on the PC. Today we're playing 420 with the legendary Mac Maker himself, ZCT Chaos. I've got Kongay22 and Richybabes. This does have a viable ending, the first map with a winnable ending, not viable. And I want Chaos to tell us a little bit about that, since he is the one that made this.
Yeah, as far as I know, not no pressure or anything. But yeah, as far as I know, this is the first map that was winnable. I had the idea for a long time, and then Tom BMX just helped me out.
So who wants the deagle?
I don't.
I want it.
You already got it, I think.
I want two shotguns.
What a nuke.
How do I get it?
Nobody's getting it. I'm getting it.
Pick it up.
How?
It's like right here.
I got it. Rich took too damn long. It was too tempting.
I didn't know where it was. Okay.
Okay. Oh, what's this? Wow, the... never mind. But yeah, this is the first map, custom map ever to have a winnable ending. And Chaos, the dude that's blue that you see running around right now, the level 2, is the dude that made this map. So thanks to him, we can salute
Wait,
him.
Wait, you're a level 2?
There's viable endings in zombies, which, in my opinion, is the coolest thing ever since Pop Rocks.
Yeah, it'd be nice if everyone would do it. There's really no reason why not. It's pretty easy. Yeah. There's a lot of good tuts on it, too, now, so...
Tuts? What is tuts? King tuts?
Tutorials. So if you're a map maker and watching this, put viable endings.
For real. Please. And then you might see it on my channel, The Zombie Slayer.
Spitfire. Put viable endings.
Yeah, Spitfire 33, dude, if you're watching this, you need to do it, because your maps are some of my favorite, but... If it had viable endings to it, I don't even know if I'd ever be able to beat it, because I would just jerk off as I played. Max Hammer.
I'll get this door.
Alright, well, I was about to say, how long do you guys want to fucking hang out here? I'm getting out of here before I die. Oh, where am I?
I'm going in the elevator.
Elevator's up.
Oh, never mind. I know where I'm at.
Oh, you went in the teleporter.
Whoa, dude. Alright.
Hopefully we don't get stuck in here.
I'm getting M1014. Alright, let's do this fast.
Yeah,
let's try to beat this in like 6 minutes. We got 4 minutes. What's I see the C4 already.
Time.
Hey, Richie, the C4 is right behind me. It's over there on the thing.
Oh, in the way?
Across the way. Here, I'll get it. I can't get it. You have to have 1,000. Pick it up. Straight across to the left. Well, Conway, behind you. Right there.
Alright, I got it. Where's the Winchester? Is it down there?
Yeah. Follow me, I'll take you to it.
Alright, I'm coming.
The detonator might be in that room that it was last time. Conway or Chaos, I'm not gonna steal it, dude. If I accidentally did, I'm sorry. Oh, it's not there.
I keep hearing someone fire the USP right behind me.
Yeah, I was.
It's not in here. Last time it was right
no,
here.
No, like when you're not right behind me.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not in here. I'm gonna go
Richie
look.
Richie just jacked my perk. What a...
It was my perk.
No, it wasn't. I was shooting the dude with the deagle.
My perk.
I killed him with my shotgun.
No, you didn't. I got the points. I watched it. You can go back and watch it in YouTubes and see.
You can go back and watch it.
No, I don't watch your videos.
Oh.
Well, you have to now.
No, I already got proof on mine. Why would I go watch yours?
Because mine's in,
Because of your voice? Up. Your voice doesn't do anything to me, Richie. Hate to tell you.
Puts you in a trance.
All right, Trevor, hold on.
It puts everybody else in a trance. They're like, oh my god, look at Richie's voice. Like Xbox Ahoy, dude. Everybody just, like, jerks off to his voice.
Yeah.
I wish people would jerk off to my voice. Maybe I should start sounding sexy. How do you sound so sexy, Richie? Do I need to be from the UK?
No, I just have a voice changer. I'm actually German. I'm actually speaking in German right now, but I have a voice changer that changes it into English and into this voice. My voice is actually like higher than Nova's.
Wow.
Hey, does it help on the ladies too, or just 12-year-old boys?
Just the 12-year-old boys.
Never mind, I don't want to do it then.
I have quick revive.
Oh, why did I just trade that?
Whoa.
I wasn't even playing for a second there.
Hey, did I get this? Did I really just unlock this door? Or did somebody else do it?
I got it. Oh, the gambler.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Oh my jeebus.
I want these turrets.
49.
Did it just sound like I was busting one? Hey, can we open up this door in front of this detonator? We only got 3 minutes left.
Shit.
Hey, Chaos, can the detonator be downstairs too?
Yeah. Yeah, it could be in that basement or.
I'm pretty sure it's nowhere the maze. Up here. Pretty positive of this.
Oh, the turret put me down.
Yeah, that's hella gay, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is one downside.
Last night I was playing. On forts, the turrets were hitting me too. I can't believe I did that Easter egg, dude. Listen to this. I did the Easter egg on solo on forts. I died on round 37. Had 200,000 points. Was just waiting for the pack-a-punch because I threw a monkey and they didn't go for the fucking monkey. Because the Easter egg gives you an M249 Saul, which is actually pretty badass.
I've got that right now.
Yeah, but I'm talking on forts, the Easter egg that you complete that I had no idea how to do and I completed it in that gameplay. I was like, dude, this is going to be epic. I'm going to beat the map too. And then I threw the monkey and they just kept rushing me and I had the Saul so I couldn't reload it.
Isn't that the one that, like, no one has any idea how to do?
I beat it. I did the Easter egg last night, dude.
You might even be the first person to do it.
Yeah, like, this little tower comes out of the ground, like a little lion statue, and it has a 249 saw in its mouth.
Oh. I'll get that metal door for the big room.
I don't know why, but I'm using this gambler. It's pretty fun. Oh, Desert Eagle.
Hey. Yeah, dude, I need this door open big time.
It's open.
Oh my jeebus, dude, I was like, get off of me, you yellow bastard. Oh man, my voice just went away. Yellow bastard. Oh man. Alright, I'm down here in this room. I have ammo regen too, beast.
Crap.
So Yoda, you've been through this door up here?
Where?
Before? The one at the top of the stairs?
No, dude, I never know how to open that.
Oh. You want me to show you?
Yeah. Do I have to come up there?
No, it's in the basement.
Alright, yeah. Here,
the port's probably
this?
In the basement.
Oh, yeah. 2000.
Alright, let's do
this. Yeah, there could be a part down here, too.
Should I get the shotgun out or my deagle still?
Alright, first you have to shoot this bear
need to get
in
the
here.
Detonator. Crap.
Where?
Right here, with the knife in his hand.
Shooting it.
One, yep, that one on the floor.
Oh,
and then that opens his target range back here.
To the right or left?
It's in the back.
That doesn't mean right or left.
What the fuck? He just hit me while he was invisible.
Follow me.
Oh my jeebus.
Live first.
I'm here, dude. I don't know where you're.
Alright, here's the target range back here.
Okay.
And there's a target in the very back. That you have to shoot. That's a little circular one. And then that happens.
Yeah. Okay, now where do we go?
Now that door's open up there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that the glass maze or whatever?
Yeah.
I want to go check this out before
get the,
we buy it.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Is that where the other part could be, or could there be a part down here?
Oh, did you look in
I
there,
down
Conway?
Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be in there, though.
Wow, is this this
you
might be the
laser
door that
right?
Everybody was talking about?
Yeah, it probably is. Not
Beast,
a whole lot of
dude.
People know about it.
I was wondering how to get this open. I can't open this. Yeah, I can. Where'd it go? There we go. Epic, dude. I never knew this was here.
There could be a part here in the corner, too, but it's not.
Wow, it's not in here, though. Oh, there's another door. Richie.
One more door, yeah. Wow, he came rushing.
Hey, do they come through the windows?
Yeah, there's two windows in here.
Yeah, do they come through? No, I don't see any coming.
Yeah, they're not right now. They do, though.
Alright. Well, if we can get Richie up here to open this door. Richie, are you mute?
Yeah, are you still in the basement?
I'm done with all the panels.
Yeah.
In, like, the NASA room thing.
Well, here, right here. Yeah, there you go. Hey, dudes, get ready. He's got a shat ton of them behind him. Richie, where are you at, son? This way.
Oh, hello.
I got Richie.
I don't know what I'm doing. Out of my way.
Oh, there's something behind me.
Richie, this door back here, dude. This one. Okay. Richie, right here, right here,
right here.
It's over here, Richie.
There's a free laser colt down here, too.
Beast.
I'm gonna take it.
I don't like the laser colt, dude.
No?
Whoa! Are you kidding?
Yeah, I didn't think you would have known if you've been down here. Holy yeah, there's a target right up here.
Crap, a zombie's hitting me.
You're a bad motherfucker. Go get your laser pistol.
Oh, I see it. I see the
right here too.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I got it.
All right, Beast. Yeah, let's go get this. Well, we're past the 8 minute mark, but how the f do I get out of here though?
Wait, what's the record for beating this?
I don't know.
Do you know it?
This way, yo, behind you. Chaos.
I know.
Way.
I'm just kind of. I'm looking around.
Yeah. All right.
I'm just trying to see the target. I don't know where the target was.
Oh, God.
Oh,
shit. Oh, shit. I'm cut off. Can you guys shoot through the glass?
Yeah, you can shoot through the glass.
Epic.
Oh, I'm going down.
Let's kill.
Can you walk through the glass? Because I'm stuck.
No.
I'm just kidding. I got your back. I got your back. Get him. I got your back.
Oh, God.
Oh, crap. Let's get out of here before we die. Oh, crap.
Oh, my God. Where's the laser colt?
Okay.
We better get them while it's insta-kill.
Dude, okay, oh, fucking Christ. I'm out of here.
This place is a death trap.
Oh, dang,
it is. You don't want to stay in
here. Hey, should we go get him, Conway?
We cannot.
Oh, shit.
The zombie teleported right behind me. Too. And I died.
Yeah, I was actually trying to get the laser.
I got this.
If we die, you just have to wait till we come back to.
All right, do you want me to go try to clutch?
42 seconds is all. We'll be back.
Do you want me to go down and try to do this? I'll train it right here.
Run a little train for a second, yeah. I'll be back in 30 seconds.
Don't you hate when you're down, you know you're gonna die? Like, just let me respawn. Like, just let me die. I don't know.
Oh,
watch out.
Oh, have you got
I got 15
yet?
Seconds.
Yeah. I got 7 perks.
Damn.
Oh. I hate these fucking yellow ones!
Yeah, you gotta keep
the gold.
I'm moving, though. That's the thing that's fucking retarded. They say it's to stop you from camping, but it cocks you right in your face.
We're back.
Alright, I'm screwed.
Oh, I don't even have enough for the box.
Oh, crap, I'm gonna go down. Oh, no, not.
Start running in front of the box.
Oh my god.
They're actually quite powerful.
Hey, do you guys want to go down here to do this or twat?
Yeah, I need to get a gun first.
I got an RPG. I need the gun. I need the box again. I need the gun. What am I saying?
Well, you do need the gun.
Yeah, I do, but. Woohoo, M14. I like the M14.
It's
so
insta-kill. It's insta-kill. Let's go while it's insta-kill.
Let's go.
Man. Oh, a nuke.
What'd you get?
I got a laser.
Ooh, nice. Especially an insta-kill.
I must have endurance, dude. I'm running for days.
Do we have the bomb?
Yes. I'm planting.
Yep.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
We're here.
Try to cover you with the laser.
I got an RPG. Everything's okay.
It's insta-kill, dude. It's almost gone, though. I'll lead the way with my M1014. Alright, let's go. Follow. I got a reload.
This is epic to watch.
that's
three.
Pretty good.
Just actually. Going forward, like. By some kind of special. Force. Some kind.
Richie, make sure you get in the elevator this time.
Yes.
Catch my grenade, too. Let's play hot potato on the way there.
What's the 8 minute thing about?
You kind of have endurance, and I downed myself.
Conway, what
with my grenade.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I threw my grenade a little too. Far.
Rich, yeah. There's nothing about the 8 minutes. I was just gonna try to beat it like really fast.
Are we just leaving Conway then?
He has to be alive, I think, for it to count for the rank.
What do you mean for the rank?
He's up. You rank up when you win. That's why I'm a 2.
Oh, I've won before. Oh, why am I not ranked up?
Oh, you should.
It wasn't multiplayer.
Is that because I wasn't?
Oh, it's on my laptop. It's on my laptop.
All right.
Is everybody here?
Yeah.
Elevator's here. Get in. Get in. Oh, I thought Richie wasn't getting in.
Beast mode. It only took 15 minutes. Well, we still gotta make it. Actually, we just run to the left, don't we? Right?
In here.
In where?
In this door.
Oh, the exit. The thing that says exit.
Yeah.
Might be the one.
Sweetness. That's it.
There it is. The plant blew up. The weed factory. The Chong Bong factory just blew up.
No weed for you.
Yeah.
But I hope you guys enjoyed it. That is 420, the very first map with a winnable ending. ZCT Chaos is the creator. His channel will be in the description. Go sub him up because he deserves it. Conway22. You don't need to go there, Richybabes, if you like his voice. But I hope you enjoyed it, guys. And please remember to rate and subscribe. Yodi, signing out.